These flamingo populations are disappearing, and a recent study says nearby lithium mining may be to blame. South America's Andean highlands are home to 3 of the world's 6 flamingo species, and the Lithium Triangle, where you can find more than half of the world's supply of lithium. Both revolve around the saline lakes found there, which hold high amounts of nutrient and mineral-rich brine. To get the lithium out of the lakes, groundwater is pumped out of the lakes and into shallow pools, where water and other impurities evaporate, leaving behind the valuable resource. But when the lakes lose water, it makes it harder for brine shrimp and algae to survive, cutting down on the flamingos' food. While flamingos' populations vary every year, a recent study published in Royal Society's Proceedings B Journal linked the mining with drops in 2 flamingo species populations. Luckily, this trend is only for the Lithium Triangle region. Over the larger region, there hasn't been a reported decrease in the birds. Researchers are hoping that this can help inform sustainable mining, as demand for lithium continues to increase with the demand of lithium-ion batteries and electric vehicles. While lithium miners claim the study was based on unreliable data and that the operations don't harm the birds, study authors stress the importance of flamingos to the area.
Entonces eso también va en el fondo redundar a largo plazo en la actividad turística y también el salar de Atacama es parte fundamental de la cultura licarantay, donde justamente los pueblos originarios tienen una visión amplia respecto al vínculo indisoluble con la naturaleza. Por lo tanto, aquí también se ve afectada del punto de vista cultural y de relaciones con los pueblos, digamos, que habitan estas zonas desde hace miles de años.